was the compromise made. And in the next paragraph onwards, the narrator is imagining about what would have been the idea of the grandfather. Maybe the grandfather may be thinking about reading newspapers for the coming days, or the narrator might be spending money for buying newspapers and all. That might be the expectation of our grandfather. And in the last paragraph of that page, you have seen, now the mother came forward with a compromise, and she tried to bribe our narrator. And one thing she is telling, she will prepare delicious dishes for our narrator, or buying a new shirt for him, or medicines the next year. And they were already decided, the parents already decided to send him to school. So she is telling about buying new books, notebooks, etc. But our narrator was not ready to fall in that bribe at all. And when you come to the next paragraph also, you have seen narrator is telling so many lies to other children in order to keep the money in the pocket. And in the next paragraph, you have seen our grandfather became very disappointed because our narrator was not spending money for the newspaper. So what happened, you have seen in the next paragraph, one night our grandfather tried to steal the money from the pocket of our narrator. So that day onwards, our narrator was very careful about keeping the money in his pocket. And that attempts you have seen in that paragraph onwards. And so once again, that is why the narrator is telling a hostile tale. And then in the next page, 167, in the first paragraph, you have seen, for 5 weeks he kept the money in his pocket. And so he had done a lot of efforts to get that money. In the next paragraph, you have seen another comparison. His £5 was compared to a key. And here the problem is that he tried to use the money. He made so many plans in his mind, but the plans were not working out. So it was like a key which is not, he was not able to use that key. So whenever he was trying to open the door, he was unable to do that. Similarly, whenever he was trying to use the money for something, there will be some obstacle on the way. So he was unable to use the money for anything. So the £5 remained as £5 in his pocket itself. But what happened afterwards, it was something very unfortunate in his life. So one day, as usual, our Isam and also the narrator, they went for filling the basket with the vegetables or fruits like that. But quite accidentally, he fell in between the wheels of a truck. So he got injured. So when he opened his eyes, he was admitted in a hospital and all the family members were there. And so exactly our narrator did not know exactly what has happened to that £5. So normally the first thing he had done is, when he was conscious, the first thing he had done is he checked his pocket whether the £5 was there. But sorry to say that that £5 was missing. So he did not know who has taken it, whether it was taken by his son or his family members or whatever it is. But anyway, when you are coming towards the climax of the story, our narrator was not ready to ask about this £5 to anybody. He was not ready to take revenge upon the family members, and also he was not ready to do anything for this. So he was concluding, our narrator was concluding with the line, "You won't understand, it was a hostile time." So since their condition was very worse, and since their condition was a hostile time, our narrator was not ready to argue for this money. Anyway, it was missing. What happened to it, he did not know. So he was not ready to make any mess, any quarreling, any argument between the family members and all. So altogether, what we have seen in this lesson is, what is the bitter experience of a refugee as a boy, or the similar condition may be experienced by all the refugees in the past and also the refugees existing today also. So especially we have to mainly give importance to the word hostility or hostile time. And also the main characters are Isam, our narrator, and also the grandfather. Their character sketch you have to find out, and at the end of the story you have seen the 3 set of questions, and you can find out the answer to these questions, and also you can go through the first 2 paragraphs about the author and also about the theme of the lesson, etc. You have to find out, and then you will get an idea about the lesson. And now I want to tell you about something about the refugee blues. And in refugee blues, the word blue or the title is very important, and when you go through the glossary you can understand there is two meaning for the word blue. Basically it was referring to a particular song, that blue, and also there is another figurative meaning also. So when you go through that lesson, you have to go through the description given in the glossary about that title, and that is also very important. So now we have got an idea about this lesson, Child Goes to the Camp. So go through the lesson and find out. The next day we can find out, or we can meet with another class, and until then, have a nice time.